We went to land between the lakes to challenge our rigs and to explore. Found lots of mud, some off-camber challenges, and beautiful scenery on the lake. Despite some body damage, what we really found was the freedom to explore and find unique places to camp that we'd never seen before and that very few people could get to.